Our departure time is 1300. Get your bird started and I'll meet you on the runway.
Cavaletti, Colt 1-1, request startup.
Colt 1-1, Cavaletti, cleared for startup.
Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2, radio check.
Finally, you're getting the chance to do what the A-10 does best. Ground attack. Sierra Hotel. Making your attack runs do not become target fixated. Ensure you leave enough altitude to pull out and recover from the attack. Ensure you set the minimum altitude for the 30mm to 500. This is under the IFFCC test manual. Select weapons, then 30mm, then select min out and set it to 500. Then select the store to save it and exit the menu. The hard deck on this range will be 500 feet. Remember, you can't dive straight in because the negative G's will make blood rush to your head, causing red out. With the target at your 10 or 2 o'clock, roll inverted, Start your dive upside down, pulling positive Gs. Then roll out level when the target is bracketed by the pitch ladders. And above all, make sure you positively ID the target. We don't want to kill any friendlies today.
Pull up! Altitude!
Cobble Eddie. Colt, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Colt, 1-1. Cobble Eddie, clear to taxi to runway 25.
2, rolling.
1,
rolling.
Cobble Eddie, Colt, 1-1, request takeoff.
Colt, 1-1, Cobble Eddie, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.86.
Performance check starts now. Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2, fly heading 245, Angels 8, and maintain an appropriate speed. Hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Approaching Angels 8, level out and maintain appropriate speed. Good. Maintain 245, Angels 8 and appropriate speed. Use of the autopilot is authorized. Let's review the mission profile. Threat level is low, so this will be a high, low, high altitude profile. Your first target is at waypoint 5. This will be a gun strafing run. Second target will be at waypoint 6. Use the rockets on this target. Your third target will be at waypoint 7. You can use a mix of gun and rockets to kill this target. Your last target will be a moving convoy near waypoint 8. Use whatever stores you have remaining on these targets. Let's review the air-to-ground training rules. Perform all delivery passes, including jettison passes, whether hot or dry, using live ordnance delivery parameters to include fuse arming, safe escape, safe separation, and flight deconfliction considerations. Avoid populated areas to the maximum extent possible when carrying externally loaded, heavyweight, inert, or externally internally loaded live ordnance. Prior to first release when carrying expendable ordnance, live, inert, or training, final switch configuration for weapon release will not be accomplished until the aircraft is in such a position that any accidental release will be contained within the range. Do not conduct simulated attacks against off-range or manned targets with the internally, externally loaded live ordnance or externally loaded heavyweight inert ordnance. This restriction does not apply to 20 or 30 millimeter ammunition, BDU-33s, 2.7-inch TP and SP rockets, or non-expendable training assets. The use of combat laser mode of laser designator is restricted to laser-certified ranges. All air-to-surface laser operation on range will be in accordance with range planning and operations and local range procedures. Knock it off can be called by anyone and all must acknowledge. If you see it first, call it. This could be due to a training rule violation, loss of SA, out-of-control flight, radio failure, bingo fuel, or any other dangerous situation. Nordo aircraft will rock his wings to indicate the radio failure. Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2. Turn right to 330, maintain Angels 8 at an appropriate speed. Since we will be maneuvering, we will do a G awareness test shortly after passing waypoint 2. Brevity code is G-warm. This is important in assessing your G proficiency and getting back your timing and execution of the anti-G straining maneuver. Checking G suit and combat edge connections and operation. Recalibrating how you apply on onset and control at peak level aircraft G. Providing an exposure to the cardiovascular system to activate its reflex response to a drop in blood pressure. A maneuver of 3 to 5 G for about 10 seconds is required to fully develop this reflex response. The maneuver is not performed in order to test how many G you can pull that day. Don't G lock on the G awareness turn. Remember your anti-G straining maneuver. Anticipate the G. Simultaneously tense all lower body muscles, legs, butt, and abdominal muscles. Deep breath with forced exhalation against a closed airway. Quick breath every 3 seconds, once at peak G. Minimize communications. Don't relax until the G is unloaded. Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2. Turn right to heading 065 and maintain Angels 8. Colt 1, Excel, G-warm. Colt 1, G-warm, 90 left, go. Colt 1, G-warm, 90 right, go. Colt 1, fence in. Colt 1, 2, fenced in, fuel, 4-3. SIF range control, Colt.
Colt 1-1, fence in.
Colt 1-2, SIF range control, you're cleared at entry alpha. You have the airspace from 500 to flight level 400. Weather is clear, visibility good in all quadrants. Authorized Colt 1-2 control.
Colt 1-2 confirms all altitudes, clear of clouds, bar deck 500. I have control. Let's review some information about the weapons you are using today. The General Electric Gao-8 A Avenger is a 30mm hydraulically driven 7-barrel Gatling type cannon. The gun is extremely accurate and can fire 3,900 rounds per minute. It can be loaded with the following round types: PGU-14B API armor-piercing incendiary depleted uranium, PGU-13/B HEI high explosive incendiary, PGU-15B target practice rounds. Tests have shown good armor penetration of 69mm at 500 meters and 38mm at 1,000 meters. The cardinal rule for a gun strafe is to track, shoot, track. Rolling in, set the gun sight to the appropriate aiming reference, stabilize it, and pull the first detent, track. Smoothly pull the trigger to the second detent, shoot, continue the track, then recover. Look at the target when tracking and firing, not at the gun cross. Shoot a 2-second burst for most tactical situations. If you miss, learn from it and make a correction in the next pass. The 2.7-inch Hydra 70 M151 rocket is a high-explosive folding fin aerial rocket, or FFAR. Other rocket types include anti-personnel, white phosphorus, parachute illumination, red smoke, and inert training. All rockets use the MK-66 rocket motor. To get a good rocket strike, place the pipper short of the target, about half reticle short. Trim the aircraft to maintain correct G loading and allow the pipper to track to the target. Avoid the tendency to hold the pipper on the target, as this will induce tip-off. The targets will be popping smoke to help you VID them. Call Tally once you locate the target vision.
Target, close spot, 1-3. Hill, contact target, close spot, 1-3.
You cannot locate the target, so you can circle the target area and re-engage the ground. Do not stray outside the target range or MOA. You are at the IP. You are cleared in hot. Colt 1-2, tally. Use the gun on this target.
Guns!
Good pass. Re-engage.
guns.
That's a kill. Let's move to the next target. Colt 1-2, tally. Use the rockets.
Rockets away.
Pull up.
Rockets away. Rockets away.
Good pass. Re-engage.
Pull up.
Rockets away.
Pull up.
Pull
Pull up!
Rockets
pull
away.
Up.
Good pass. Re-engage.
Rockets away.
Pull up! Pull up!
Good pass. Re-engage.
Guns, guns!
Pull up! Pull up!
Guns, guns, guns! Guns, guns, guns!
That's a kill. Let's move to the next target.
1-1.
Tally.
Colt 1-2 tally. Use both guns and rockets on this target.
Pull up! Pull up!
Guns! 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 Guns!
Good pass. Re-engage.
Guns,
pull up,
guns.
Pull up.
Guns, guns, guns.
That's a kill. Let's move to the next target.
Two. Contact armor target 4 o'clock. Point 3. Two. Contact target 4 o'clock. Point 3.
Colt 1-2, tally. Use what you have left.
Guns, guns, guns!
Pull up! Pull up!
Guns, guns, guns.
Good pass. Re-engage.
Pull up!
Guns, guns, guns! Guns, guns, guns!
Good pass. Re-engage.
Pull up! Pull up!
Guns, guns, guns!
Good pass. Re-engage.
Guns, guns, guns!
Pull up! Pull up!
Guns, guns, guns! Guns, guns, guns!
Good pass. Re-engage.
Pull up! Pull up!
Guns, guns, guns! Guns, guns, guns!
Pull up! Pull up!
Good pass. Re-engage. Good pass. Re-engage.
Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up!
Guns!
That's a kill. Time to egress. SIF Range Control, Colt 1-2, requesting clearance north of Exit Bravo.
Colt 1-1, off.
Colt 1-2, SIF Range Control, cleared for Exit Bravo. Have a nice day.
Colt 1-2, roger, cleared for Exit Bravo. Colt 1-2, fence out.
Colt 1-1, fence out.
Colt 1-2, fenced out, 2-6. Hard deck restriction is terminated. You're permitted to land and shut down your bird. I'll give you a rating then.
Cobble Eddie, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Cobble Eddie, fly heading 160, Fort 1, QFE 29.86, runway 25, Japan altitude.
Cobaletti, Colt 1-1, request landing.
Colt 1-1, Cobaletti, clear to land, runway 25.
Altitude, altitude.
Take the taxiway to the right. You can park in the first free revetment on your left.
Congratulations! You passed this PO. You received a qualified Q rating. Well done. Return to Cobaletti for the next qualification mission.